Anh Giang, who speak about an idyllic and simple beauty that is never confusing with any other place. Traveling to Anh Giang visit to feel strong emotion before the development of Long Xuyên City, where Tôn Đức Thắng resident was born, the contemporary of Châu Đốc City. When Mr. Nguyễn Văn Thoại with the construction of Vĩnh Tế Kento, visit to Anh Giang driving, the first feeling of here is beautiful and comfortable. The bed derived feel is green and luxuriant. The sky is blue and fresh. The majestic of Seven Mountains and Sam Mountain Lady on opting right. The wonderful picture which anyone cannot forget when coming here. To begin with, located in the southwest of Vietnam, where the Mekong River begins to flow into the country and share 100 km border with Cambodia, Anh Giang has a population of over 2,200,000 people, including four main ethnic groups consisting of Kinh, Cham, Chinese, and Khmer. Happily love together for many generations, cultivating this fertile land together. In addition, Anh Giang has not only beautiful natural landscape, majestic mountains, but also many famous traditional handicraft villages such as Tân Châu Siêu of the Cham and Khmer Jewelry, other places such as Bún Bình Thiên Lake, Trà Sư Forest. Long Xuyên Floating Market, Mount Loading Village in Châu Thành, and so on. Only one to visit Anh Giang, you will see how beautiful and rainy Anh Giang is. Especially coming to Anh Giang visitor can enjoy some special food such as Long Xuyên Rất Khăn Rai. Mắm Châu Đốc Rai Noodle Fish, Long Xuyên Rai Noodle Fish, Palm Sugar and so on. If you enjoy one time, it will be great in our heart. Inclusion, Anh Giang cannot compare with famous landscapes in the world, but it is still attractive enough to attract tourists from afar by its old idyllic, rugged and peaceful beauty. If you have the opportunity to visit Anh Giang, mingle with the countryside here, you will see the wonderful things that only Anh Giang can bring you. You will love it immediately. I love and I am very proud of my hometown. In the future, I want to be a tour guide to tell the travelers about the beauty of my hometown.